got a wonderful surprise. May I get you a drink?
No, thank you.
Is something wrong?
We took you into our family. We trusted you. You were even part of our wedding.
Blake, please, what is it?
I saw that scuba diver, Gibson, today. He told me that you sent him to Delta Rho.
No.
Does that mean that you didn't hire him?
You don't understand. I know the way that it looks.
I understand that you almost got Sammy Joe killed.
No, I didn't.
You knew all along that Jason and Roger Grimes were meeting. You told me that. You also knew that you were tampering with something that could ruin all of us.
That's not true.
Isn't it? Or did you or didn't you hire Gibson?
Yes, I did, but...
And what were you looking for?
Oh, Blake, I know what you're thinking, but...
Jason sent you here, didn't he? You're fronting for him.
No, I have not. If he will just listen to me, I'll explain.
Well, well, well. What have we here? A lover's quarrel.
Get out.
When I saw you in the lobby, Blake, I suspected I might find something like this.
Something like what?
But I didn't expect to hear such a dreadful row. Sounded like somebody was being killed. You know that sound, don't you, Blake?
You have 5 seconds.
I simply don't believe my eyes. Poor Krystle on a life support, barely breathing in Switzerland, and her devoted husband breathing heavily down that trollop's neck.
That's enough, Alexis.
And you never really did care about your wives, did you, Blake? You're always far too busy. I was forced into an affair with Roger Grimes because of your indifference. But poor Krystle, she found her own way out just in time.
I'm warning you, Alexis.
I never thought that I would be the one to defend Crystal's memory.
Damn it, I told you.
Now you're going to hit me, Blake, like you hit Roger Grimes. I bet if you had a gun, you'd shoot me too, wouldn't you?
Right at this moment, yes. Yes, I would. I think I'd better get out of here before I do something I regret.
Blake!
So, cousin, you see what a truly violent man Blake Carrington is.
Get out. Blake may not hurt you, but I will.
Oh, then it's a match made in heaven. Enjoy each other while you still have time. Pleasant dreams, Sybil.